My name is Eli Arama. I'm from the Department of Molecular Genetics at the Weizmann Institute, and my lab is interested in mechanisms of cellular destruction during development, and we are using the fruit fly Drosophila melanogaster sperm system in order to investigate three cellular destruction processes that occur during the life cycle of the fly sperm. And now I will tell you about our recent work on one of these processes, paternal mitochondrial destruction after fertilization in Drosophila. It is common high school knowledge that all organisms inherit their mitochondria, the power plants of the cells, from their mothers. But what happens to the father's mitochondria? In a recent work from my lab, led by two PhD students, Liron Gal and Yoav Politi, we provide evidence from the fruit fly that active mechanisms originated in the egg are responsible for the elimination of the paternal mitochondria soon after fertilization. Immediately after the sperm penetrates the egg, we discovered unique type of vesicles displaying features of three separate biological pathways, the endocytic, autophagic, and ubiquitin pathways, that attach to and disintegrate the sperm plasma membrane, leading to dissociation of the mitochondria from the axoneme, the cytoskeletal structure of the sperm tail. Subsequently, the mitochondria breaks into small pieces that are then engulfed by double membrane vesicles of the autophagic pathway, which sequester them for digestion and recycling in lysosomes, vesicles that are essentially the gut of the cells. The whole process takes about 2 hours, and the complete disappearance of the mitochondria, shown here in red, can be nicely visualized in this time-lapse movie. Okay. We believe that these mechanisms of paternal mitochondrial destruction hold true to all mammals, including humans, and may help, among others, to better understand issues related to assisted reproductive techniques, such as IVF. We hope that further research will help to shed new light on issues related to paternal mitochondria, with an ultimate goal of understanding mitochondrial turnover and male fertility.